As you can see, it's snowing. We're going for a quick build today. This is going to be a sped up, I guess call it time lapse, I'm not really sure. It's not technically a time lapse, but whatever. Fast video, we are going to be building a new shelf to go in the man room.
It's going to look something like this. Basically, it's going to live next to the filing cabinet, which you can see right there. Keyboard on top, amp underneath, a couple of bits beneath that. The shelf itself is only going to have two-thirds of the width of the keyboard over the top of it, but it's going to be the same height as the filing cabinet to make life a little easier. Anyway, it's cold as balls. We're going to cut the timber first. 18mm ply, let's go.
I'm going to figure out exactly how long that took, and I'll put it somewhere down here. Got a bit red in the face there because it's getting pretty warm as, well, I'll quickly show you outside.
That we were having earlier has decided to bring the party, pal. Hey, we have our shelves.
So, as you can see, nice and smooth across the top. Basically, up top there, later on, will be a piano. I'll come back to that in a minute. In there, Marshall. Down here, stuff. And then little space at the bottom here, where we're gonna drop in things like the sustain panel for the piano, cable runs, blah, 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 blah. This now means that I can get my piano back out again and actually start playing it because it's been stuck in a box since we moved. And although I already suck, the more you play, the better you get. So, expect something piano related over the top of this video. I don't know. We'll see what happens. Anyway, I'll come back to this later on and show you how it all.
We have it, folks. All populated. Perhaps a little Marshall JTM-45 tucked away at the bottom there. Rivera Rock Crusher, if anyone has any interest, and the Roland TR-8. This has worked out really nicely. I'm really quite pleased that I actually managed to get that to sit as close and as flush as I did. It's worked out pretty good. There's obviously space up here, so I do get a different amplifier. That'll fit in there as well. I can't think of anything that's so obnoxiously large it won't fit. And of course, because there'll be cabling and whatnot, space between the radiator and the shelves stops everything burning up and melting stuff, really. Yeah. Anyway, thanks for watching. If you like what you see, there's a subscribe button. Do it, please. This would be great. If you want to see more stuff that I build, that's cool. Gives you good ideas. Great. Please leave any comments you have below. Remember, critique is good. Insults will get you insulted. Thank you much.